everybody. Good morning. I don't know if it's morning for you, but it definitely is for me, as you can tell by my face. But wherever you are, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video has been requested a few times on Instagram, so I thought, why not just do it? It's going to be a what I eat in a day, and I thought perfect timing because a lot of people's like eating changes through Christmas, you know, the festive season period of the year. We will have a little bit of a chit chat about like eating and it all changing and staying on track through Christmas. But right now I need to get my butt up because I need to go to the gym. I've just been sitting here for the past 45 minutes like being lazy. I need to get up, otherwise I won't end up going to the gym. But before I start this video, I do just want to say I'm not a nutritionist or anything like that. I'm just sharing my journey with you guys. You know, you might be a little bit nosy and want to see what I eat throughout the day, which is exactly like me. I love these videos, like watching other people's videos as well. Without further ado, I'm going to go have breakfast and get ready for the gym. Fully aware that right now I look like a bold middle-aged man with some really good eyelashes. Oh, that's better. As you can see, I'm a little bit sweaty. I'm cycling home. I cycle to and from the gym because the virus has stopped me from even coming close to passing my driving test this year, which is great. But yeah, I'm on the way back home, and obviously I didn't eat at the gym, but I did have, I think, about 1.5 bottles of water. And today we're doing quads and hamstrings, so legs. I am back home now and I'm about to have a protein shake. So it is only like 11:20, so it's not quite lunchtime yet. When I posted my little picture of like me and my bottle and my protein shake, you know, being all fitnessy, I had a lot of questions like asking what protein shake do I use, how often do I drink protein shakes, and why I drink them. I only drink protein shakes probably about 3 times a week. I only train between 5 Yeah, I train 5 times a week. I trained 6 times a week last week, like, give me some credit. For me, I am very forgetful as well. Like, sometimes I will just want to come home and eat straight away, depending on, you know, when I train kind of thing. This is the protein powder that I am currently using, and it's pretty much the one that I use all the time because, credit to my dad, he actually buys it. But my dad has tried a lot of protein powders, he said, and he said that some of them don't really taste that nice. So he sticks to this one, which he orders from Amazon. You can obviously get it in like smaller, you know, you can get it in tubs or smaller packages. Protein in general, but protein shakes are really good for repairing muscles. They're good for building muscles because to build any kind of muscle, you need a lot of protein. So obviously that's chicken, fish, all that stuff. I wouldn't say they're an essential, especially if you're starting the gym. You know, these can be pricey, even the smaller tubs. So yeah, I wouldn't say it's an essential. You know, if you are just starting, just get into it, and then if you want to start, you know, investing in the shakes and all that good stuff, then you can do. So the little shaker I use is from Bulk Powders. We're just going to fill it just under halfway with some milk because I have it with milk, and then we are just going to get a scoop. They come with a scoop in there, this little gold one, so we're just going to get a scoop and just put it in, make sure it all goes in. That's what it currently looks like, so obviously it needs a good mix, so I'm going to put this in. Some of them come with like something on the top, but this one don't. So we're going to put the lid on. Shake it, shake it, baby. Shake it, shake it, baby. Ooh. And to that we say, cheers. It's a late lunch today because I've been sitting down, chilling with my dog on TikTok, and now it's 1:15, so it's definitely lunchtime. And today I'm going to be having these crispy bagel pizzas. I got them off a girl on Instagram, if it focuses. Her name is Hannah, so credit to her. And these are just really, really quick, like they take 12 minutes to cook. So I'll show you how I do them because I am Marvin, starving Marvin. Did I really set the camera up thinking I was going to do one of those cool time lapses to not click record? Yes. So for these pizza bagels, they're really, really simple, luckily. All you need is a bagel, cut it in half, spread tomato puree on it evenly, and just whack on literally whatever you want. You can have mushrooms, onions, anything you want. I've had chicken breast, cheese, pepperoni,
and ham. So yeah, I apologize about that, stupid me.
I'm gonna put them in the oven for around 12 minutes because I do like them a little bit crispy. So in they go for 12 minutes.
So this is my lunch. I know it looks quite small. Normally I have like pasta or scrambled egg and bacon on toast, but this is just what I fancy today. So these are the little bagels. Focus. There you go. So yeah, they're really, really crispy, really, really nice. And I'll have a few things after which I will show you guys. But for now, let's eat some food.
Now I'm going to have an apple. Yes, I cut it up like a child. And what?
I mentioned earlier I was going to have a little chat about like food, fitness around this time of the year, like Christmas time. So I just want to say as well, like, I'm not telling you how to eat or how to train throughout Christmas. Like, it's completely up to you. You know, if you want to eat, you know, treat yourself, that's fine. If you want to stick to your normal, like, if you're calorie counting and you still want to stick to that, that is completely fine. I'll start off with training. So I don't run a like fall off training. Obviously I have a little bit of a break, like my birthday is the 23rd of December, so I probably won't train till like the 23rd, till a little bit after Christmas. But I have set myself a 3-week training plan. So I started this, I don't know if it was the last week or the week before. So what I've done is, it's not just for Christmas. So I was switching up my routine too much in the gym, to the point where I wasn't getting stronger on like the exercises because I wasn't doing them consistently. I was changing up my leg days too much. I couldn't get stronger, which is what I want to do. So I set myself a routine which I will follow every week for the next at least 3 weeks, but if I want to continue it into the new year, then I can. And I've done that, as I said, to get stronger, but also it will help me stick to a plan till Christmas, because I find when I write things down, when I plan my workouts, I just feel a lot more motivated, and going into the gym with a plan, like, it's so much better. As for eating, I'm never really on like a strict diet, to be honest. I think it's all about balance. It's not about restricting yourself, it's about balance. If you want this to be a lifestyle, I have looked at calorie counting today, to start maybe next year if I want to go on a little cut, but for now I'm not doing any of that. As I said, there's nothing wrong if you want to do that, of course, but for me Christmas is about food and family, the two F's. So I've said this before, I said, like, if I want to, you know, eat a Christmas cookie, I'm gonna eat one. If I want to share a box of celebrations with my family, I'm gonna do that. And as you've seen today, like, I'm eating pretty normal, to be fair, but I mean, like, throughout the week if I want an extra treat, it's fine. And for the people who are stressing over like gaining a little bit of weight, honestly what I would say is, I'd say just enjoy yourself, do you know what I mean? Like, there's more to life than losing weight, I like to say. Like, it's all about having fun and making memories. And if you're not gonna gain loads of weight by, you know, having that extra takeaway, but I just love food too much. Like, I just want to enjoy myself, like, especially this year, like, the least I can do is treat myself to some chocolate.
So it's about 7:30, 8 o'clock I think, and this is today's dinner. So it looks a bit plain, but I just really fancied some tuna, so I've got some pasta, sweet corn and tuna, and this is like quite a decent size bowl, quite a decent serving. So yeah, this is today's dinner. I saw, I ate my dinner, I didn't eat all of it. I've got some in the fridge for tomorrow for lunch, and then I had a few slices of Terry's chocolate orange, like the ball things, which was delicious. I say I had a few, I literally had pretty much half of it. And yeah, I'm about to get into bed now. I think I'm gonna upload this video as a little bonus video because I feel like it's gonna be all over the place, but then I'm like, it's gonna be all over the place because I'm only picking up the camera when I'm eating. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Let me know if you want to see any more of these kind of like fitnessy videos on my channel. Just let me know in the comments. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video, which will be in a few days. Bye.